Hello students, today we are going to start new chapter, its good name, The Environment and Us. See, deforestation. The population of the world is now close to 600 crore. Man is developing new technologies to meet the need of all these people and is using up more and more land and water resources for this purpose. Open space are required on a very large scale for agriculture, housing, industry, and for building roads and railways. Forests are cut down to make place for them. Marshy or low-lying areas are filled to reclaim the land. See, the environment provides shelter to different kinds of living things. There are many types of plants in forest. Birds build their nest in trees. Animals like to bear, deer, monkey, elephant, tiger all live in the forest. That is, they find shelter in a forest. All their needs are met in the forest. If forests are reduced, biodiversity is also depleted. See, pollution. You have seen how water resources get polluted if wastewater is leaked into them without processing. Wastewater flowing out from a factory into the surroundings. Wastewater is also given out from factories into their surroundings. If water from such polluted sources keeps soaking into the soil becomes infertile. See, wastewater from factories enters water bodies. Chemical fertilizers and pesticides are used on a large scale for agriculture. They seep into the soil or finally flow into rivers with rainwater. Due to several such reasons, water and soil get polluted. This is dangerous for the plants and animals there. Their numbers reduce, eventually they die out altogether, that is, they become extinct.